Look out below. There you go. Just like that, the water tower in Rockport came tumbling down today. The city officials had been saying that the tower was damaged for a long time, needed a lot of repairs. Actually, though, the city has 6 other storage tanks, so water supply will not be an issue. The debris, they're going to put it on trailers and haul it away. The metal from the tower will be recycled.